Use the table to write coordinates for points and graph them. Connect the points with a smooth curve. The equation is y equals 3x plus 1. And we're given this table of values, and so we see that when x is negative 2, y is negative 5, so we can write the coordinates of a point as negative 2, negative 5. When x is negative 1, y is negative 2. When x is 0, y is 1. When x is 1, y is 4. And when x is 2, y is 7. And looking at these points, it looks like we can just use a normal scale. So in other words, every mark means 1. So I will say, so there's my scale on the x-axis. And just to save a little bit of time, I'll just mark every 2 on the y-axis. And now I'll plot the points in a different color. Negative 2, negative 5. Negative 1, negative 2. 0, 1. 1, 4. 2, 7. Now it says to plot these to connect the points with a smooth curve, but in fact, these points appear to be collinear. So in other words, it looks like they're on a line. So I'm going to actually use a straight edge and draw the line through those points.